Using the base coat as first coat and the dense or semi-dense edge paint is a solution for who want to get a big thickness, well-rounded leather edge with a minimum number of applications. The first step consists in leather edge preparation by the base coat. For this demonstration, I'm proceeding with a roller die tool, but base coat can be applied even by other hand tools or automatic machines. So, drop the base coat into the roller die tool tank and adjust the paint flow. Apply the paint on the raw leather edge in a uniform way. Check it and let it dry completely. Once dried, you can lightly sand it to remove any residual imperfection on the outside surface. So, at the end, you got a smooth and uniform surface. You can now apply the dense edge paint. We use a black color for this demonstration. So, let's see the second step. For this second step, I choose the roller die pen. So proceed applying the dense edge paint on the leather edge. Once finished, drop your leather item, paying attention not to damage the edge just painted. Now wait for the leather edge to dry completely. Once dried, you will get a high consistency, big thickness and well-rounded leather edge. This is the best process to get a very high quality, big thickness leather edge in a very short time.